Now we should solve this question. So that is rupees 2000 is withdrawing on the beginning of the every month. Date is not given. We only calculate the date and we only imagine the date up to 6 months duration they are given. That is 30th 9 2019 they are given closing date. So outstanding months we should calculate up to this date only, not for the 31st March of the every year. So here date is given, according to that only we have to calculate the date. And interest on drawings there we have to calculate it at the rate of 10% per annum under product method. This is the question. So now we should follow two steps. So we should calculate the interest on drawings according to the step wise only. First write down the heading calculation of interest on drawings. Calculation of interest on drawings. This is the heading. So in that step one, calculation of total product. Calculation of total product. So while calculating the total product, we should create one table for four columns table. We have to create one table. First column, date of drawings. Date of drawings. In the first column itself, we have to calculate date of drawings. Next, in the second column, amount of drawings. In the third column, number of outstanding months. Here up to date is given, that is 30 September 2019. So this is the date. So because they are not given information for 1 year, they are given 6 months duration. So April to September will get 6 months. So in the last column, product. So this is the table we have to imagine and we have to create. Here the Ravi withdrawn rupees 2000. So value is 2000 for all the months. At the beginning of every month, so every month begins, I mean first date itself given. So accounting year begins always 1st April 14 2019, rupees 2000. 1/5/2019, rupees 2000. So value is fixed. Every month beginning you withdraw a fixed amount. 1/6/2019, rupees 2000. 1/7/2019, rupees 2000. 1/8/2019, rupees 2000. And 1/9/2019, rupees 2000. So totally 6 months he is regularly withdrawing the money. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 months. So that means 6 months duration is given. 6 months ending date is given 30th 9 2019, and the value is rupees 2000 for the every month. So with the help of this information, we have to calculate the number of outstanding months. So that is 1st April to 30th 9 2019. That is April, May, June, July, August, September. Totally 6 months duration we have to get. So 1/5 means 1 month we have to reduce. That means 5. And 1/6 means 4. 1/7 means 3. 1/8 means 2. Last 1/9, 1st September to 30th September, 30 days duration will come. 30 days will be considered as a 1 month. Now we should calculate product. So 2000 into 6 12,000, 2000 into 5 10,000, 2000 into 4 8,000, 2000 into 3 6000, 2000 into 2, 4000, finally 2000. These all will be considered as a product. By adding the 6 values, we will get the total value of total product, that is 12000 plus 10000 plus 8000 plus 6000 plus 4000 plus 2000. The total product is 42000. So this will be considered as total product. Total product. Now this is the step number 1. Let's move to step 2. Step 2. What is the value? Step 2 will indicate calculation of interest on drawings. So for this, how to calculate interest on drawings? We have one formula, that is interest on drawings is equal to total product into rate of interest into 1 divided by 12. This is the formula with which we have to calculate the interest on drawings. That is, interest on drawings is question mark. We don't know. Total product already we should calculate in the step number 1. That is 42,000 into rate of interest given in the question itself, 10% per annum. 10 divided by 100 into 1 divided by 12. That is, interest on drawings is equal 42,000 into 10% into 10%, 4200 into 1 divided by 12, we will get one value, that is 350. So if date is not given but information is given, so under this process we should calculate interest on drawing according to this manner only. So that is, beginning of the date is given, means we should calculate like this only. In sometimes the end of the date is given, sometimes middle of the month is given, means how to calculate interest on drawing, that will be discussed in the next class onwards. Okay.